Welcome to the Voice of the Lord. Our verse for today is in Proverbs 12, verse 21. No harm befalls the righteous, but the wicked have their fill of trouble. Are you concerned about harm that might come your way? Well, there is one way to protect yourself from harms, and that is righteousness. We are told, friends, today that no harm befalls the righteous. Yes, if we are right with God, no harm will come close to us. No harm will befall us. Friends, the better way to go, live in righteousness, because God Himself will be our shield and our protector. Hallelujah. And therefore, seek the kingdom of God first and His righteousness, the Lord Jesus Christ, and no harm will come close to us. But how about the wicked? The wicked will have their fill of trouble. Well, friends, they will have enough for themselves. The troubles that will come, friends, it will overwhelm them. Why? Because there is no protection. They can be overrun by all kinds of trouble. When they come, friends, troubles will come like a flood. But to us, because we have a defense, the Lord Himself, then no harm will come. Amen. Therefore, friends, let us again seek righteousness. Let us do good. Let us do what is right. Live according to what God had designed for each one of us. We are designed, friends, for His glory. Let the life that we live bring glory to His name. If we are able to do that, then again, it's a guarantee where we are told here, no harm will befall the righteous. It's a guarantee. Amen. Now, if there will be challenges, if there will be trials, those are just trials and tests that we go through. But this will not harm us. Amen. And therefore, if you are going through that kind of a challenge, friends, just stand firm. Trust in the Lord. Do not be moved, because this will not devastate you or harm you. Hallelujah. This is the joy, friends, of knowing the Lord Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior. Therefore, let us offer our lives unto Him, Him who is able to save us to the uttermost. Hallelujah. And so, what are the problems that you're facing today? Friends, if you are right before God, these are just challenges and trials to test your faith. This will not harm you. Hallelujah. If you are sick, friends, this sickness will not bring death. This is just to test how much faith you have in God. So hold on to Him. Hold on to your faith in Him and believe that you will be delivered by God Himself. Hallelujah. So, trust in the Lord with all your heart. Hallelujah. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May His face shine upon you and be gracious unto you and lift up His countenance on you and give you His shalom, His peace. God bless. See you again next time. Bye.